So the essential part is how to take this out of the realm of spirituality, how to even take it out of the realm of therapy, and just into daily living. I'm sitting in my car, my baby is screaming in the back seat, somebody just honked at me, and I'm late for my appointment. Be here to start with, because I'm here, right? It's like, let's not argue with, I am here, yeah? There's no mistake, I'm here. I'm gonna be late, I'll be able to deal with that later. How do I deal with that? By first of all being here, by dealing with this here. You know, maybe reaching back. Because the moment you relax, the baby will relax.